Hold my hand, everything will be okay. I heard from the heavens the clouds have been gray. Pull me close, wrap me in your aching arms. I see that you're hurting, why do you take so long to tell me you need me? I see that you're bleeding, you don't need to show me again. But if you decide to, I'll ride in this life with you. I won't let go till the end. So cry tonight, but don't you let go of my hand. You can cry every last tear. I won't need till I understand. Promise you just hold my. Don't you give up on yourself. Well, I've heard a story. A girl, she once told me that I would be happy. Oh, girl, just hold my hand. Hold my. I heard from the heavens.
All right. Fantastic, Neely. Man, everyone is just coming out swinging tonight, huh? Wow. Neely Luna, everyone.
Thank you.
Wow, what a performance. Impeccable timing with that space in the at the end, and then you came right back in on it. Karen, looks like you're hot to trot here. What do you say?
I'm ready to go. Neely, perfection once again. You bring it every time. You never waver. You are all in, 100%. Just your range is ridiculous. You're a brilliant showman. Like, your passion is there every time. You never phone it in, and I love that about you. Great job.
Thank you so much, Karen. Thank you.
Thank you, Karen. All right, Mike, what do you say, brother?
Hey, Neely. Hey. I mean, like Karen said, you've brought it every single week. Huge fan of yours. That's how you started off, and you just kicked the shit out of it. Excuse my language. But I mean, you know, I was just imagining, you know, while you're up there singing that song, at the end of American Idol when Kelly Clarkson was up there and all the glitter's falling from the ceiling, and she just won American Idol. That was just you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Mike. All right, Drew. What do you think, ma'am? Wow. Yeah,
you did not get the memo to ease into the night, right? My goodness. Like, everything from, like, the ripping the mic away with some, like, attitude, like, it just all so seasoned. You have this, like, monster voice. What I like about you, too, is, like, you have this room full of family, friends. It's packed in here. But I can tell, like, for that first minute, you just closed your eyes and you just wanted to listen to yourself and make sure, like, you were good. You're in the moment. I think, like, when you hit the big note, I saw you look at the ceiling and you're just like, how do I sound right now? We got it. We're good. It was just great all around. Like, great start.
Thank you.
Thank you, Drew.
Thank you guys.
Neely Luna, ma'am.